There is a vicious man.
You know, we've only got 14 more participants to be accepted, Brain. 14 only. So far, 16 participants already chosen for the prestigious Royal Rumble to decide the next World Wrestling Federation champion.
We're over halfway there.
Look at this pig. What a slob.
Looks like he just
Look
kissed.
At that stuff just dripping down his face. That's disgusting.
Looks like he just kissed McGurk. No one said you couldn't have a little chew before you go to the ring. Or chaw.
What do you think Skinner's looking for Christmas? Maybe to skin Rudolph? Or maybe skin Jameson? What was Jameson chewing on there, Brent?
Something he found underneath the chair.
Will you stop? Looked good, whatever it was. Looked like a cheese stick.
Believe me, he doesn't know what it is. It's just something to eat, whether it's edible or not.
This guy's very uncouth. I don't like that.
No, you don't. You do have manners.
Got some good wrestling techniques.
But he's raised different than you, Monsoon. This man had to survive in the Everglades.
Where's he going now?
Uh-oh, you're getting him mad. You're going to get him mad.
What happened? Did he tear his shirt? Heaven forbid.
You don't want to get Skinner mad. What do you get him for Christmas? Maybe something furry off the highway.
Couple of nice shoulder blocks. Leapfrog, no. He just waited for him, timed that perfectly. Youngster didn't stand a chance. Everybody's going to stand a chance in the Royal Rumble, though. Chance of a lifetime.
Only going to be one winner, though.
Only
being one winner.
There'll be one left standing in the ring. The rest will all be eliminated. Oh, look at that.
Jameson spit up on himself.
Will you be serious? Skinner just spat all over Jameson.
But you know what Jameson's job used to be before he was here?
What's he wiping himself with? A sock?
Yeah, his sock.
Do you see what he did to me?
I saw it, Jameson, yes. It was disgusting.
Well, Jameson's a human spittoon.
He is not.
I heard that someplace.
Shit.
Don't have to worry about getting the suit dirty.
How would you like it if he came over here and spat on you?
Well, I wouldn't like that. My clothes are expensive.
You don't have $39 worth of stuff on, including your watch.
I beg your pardon.
All right.
Get out of here. Leave.
$39.50.
Go back to the dressing room area. I'll wrap this up. I'll lock up.
I hope so.
I can get Okerlund out here to work with me, you know.
Are you kidding?
He don't do nothing.
He wouldn't come out here on a dare and work with you. He's had it with you. He knows you.
Well, then I'll get Mooney.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Excedrin headache number 35. Mm. This one's over, folks. That stuff dripping down. Well, you could have had the easy three count.
You know, Skinner's prettier than McGurk.
You are a sick person, bro.
Snap the alligator's neck. Boom. he's a cruel man.
He needs his clock clean. Whoa. A couple of guys can do it, too. I suppose you condone that, too.
As long as it's not me, it's fine with me.
Sure.
Watch this. Snap the neck good.
Skin dust is all cleared. 29 competitors have bitten the dust in the Royal Rumble. There's only one individual left to be crowned is the undisputed World Wrestling Federation champion, and it's Skinner.
Well, you know, as odd as that sounds,
that couldn't happen.
It could happen.